Welcome to the team announcement for round 8, which is game 7 of our season. Currently sitting at 4 losses and 2 wins. Run on side, Nick Henderson, Jed Robinson, Rodney Blake in the front row. Second row, Al Campbell and Huey Pyle. Back row, Luke Jones has moved out to 6, with Gareth at 8 and Jared Safi at 7. 9 and 10 this week is Nick and Danny Cipriani. 12 and 13, James and Mitch Inman. And our back three of Mark Gerrard, Kirtley Beale and Lockie Mitchell. On the bench, Luke Holmes comes onto the bench, hooker cover. Eddie Alohi comes in for his first start off the bench, covering the front row. Michael Lippmann, Tim Davidson, Richard Kingy, Julian Huxley and Lloyd Johansson covering the back three. So changes in this week are mainly occurring in the front row. Jed Robinson gets starting at hooker. And Blakey started last week at tight head prop and continues to start at the tight head. We've got two injuries there, in there. Two of our tight head props to Laurie Weeks and Paul O'Meal aren't available for selection. So it's a good opportunity for Blakey to stand up. Also a good opportunity for Eddie Aloe, who's in our EPS program, to come into our onto our bench and also get a chance in the front row this weekend. Other changes, Al Campbell has come into the second row. Luke Jones moved out to 6 and Michael onto the bench. Back line this week, first time we're able to say it. Our back line's unchanged from last weekend. Combinations are starting to come, they're starting to click. Hopefully we'll see a good performance from them this weekend. So this weekend we're up against the Brumbies, who are top of the Australian Conference and doing very well. They suffered a few close losses over the last couple of weeks and we're looking to put in a good performance in Bruce Stadium, so it's a big challenge for us. Look forward to you tuning in on Fox on Saturday to watch us at 7:40 go up against the Brumbies.